Hello folks, and welcome to Felix the Handyman. I looked all over the internet, and I could not find a simple pump bracket to mount a hydraulic pump onto a small lawnmower. So, I made my own pump bracket. In this session, I'm going to show you how you too could make one. Okay, now you got your two metal plates. What you want to do now, put them together, drill a hole on either side, and make sure they're squared up, and use these holes to hold them with. Once they're held in place, you take a 2-inch hole saw, and if you need to sharpen it, you can see my other video on sharpening a hole saw. Take the hole saw and you run it through there until it goes to the bottom, goes all the way through, and drills your hole out. Okay, now you got a hole to go by, and these two holes will, self-tapping screws, will hold it in alignment. Okay, now you have a 2-inch hole drilled out on there. Put your pump on there and figure out which direction it's going to go. This is the bottom. Mark your holes so that you know where they're going to be at. Take your cardboard pattern, put it on the other one, align the hole here, and hit it around. And then you have your pattern for your base on your motor. You got a mark on there. You go ahead and you drill them out. All four of them. Okay, and you got the holes for the motor marked. You drill them out. Okay. Now, you know where your motor and your pump is going to be. Align your plate and your other plate, the head of the pump. Make sure they're going to line up right and everything. Then, you're going to put these back together again. And using the self-tapping screws for alignment, you screw them back together. Now you're going to mount your mounting, make your mounting holes. You can bolt them together. Make sure you have your alignment right. You could use your 2-inch hole saw for alignment, or a metal 2-inch pipe. It's preferably that you have a metal 2-inch pipe. Okay, put them on there. Screw down the bolt holes and they hold your plate. Now you're going to do your bracket holes. Okay, you're going to do two, and they're going to be, make sure they're about 1.5 inches off center on each side, and make sure they're not going to interfere with anything that you have on your motor or on your pump. You don't want to be hitting anything. And usually the motors are recessed at certain points so that you can put the bolt in back of it. Okay, now the next step is putting it together, because you have your four holes for your mounts and you have your holes that mount your small motor. Now you're going to take your 4.5 5/16 bolts and run them up through the motor side. You take your 4 square stock that you have already cut to 3.5 inches. Take your top plate . Set them on there. And now you want to use your 2-inch pipe for alignment. Now you take your lock nuts and you put each one on one of these nuts. You take your lock nuts, tighten them down one at a time. Now that all the nuts are tightened up, check your alignment with your pipe. And we are done. Voila! Done with the hydraulic pump mount, or bracket, whichever one you want to call it. I'm going to show you how it looks, how it applies, and then we're all done. You guys have a nice day. Now that we are done, you can see how the hydraulic pump bracket works. Notice it's mounted on the motor on one side, and you have the hydraulic pump on the other side. Now you just hook up your hoses and you can run anything you want. You want to build a log splitter, you want to build a backhoe, whatever, that pump will run your hydraulic system, and you can make that bracket by yourself. And arriba, ipa, ipa!